Welcome to the Windows Club. If Ethernet works on your system but the Wi-Fi doesn't, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. First of all, check if your computer supports Wi-Fi. Search for system information in the Windows search bar and open the system information application. Now in the system information application, expand the list for components. Then expand the list for network, then go to adapter. It will need a few seconds to refresh the settings. Scroll down and check for the wireless adapter. If you have it, well and good. If not, then your system might not have a wireless adapter. The next solution is to check for a physical switch on the keyboard. You can check your keyboard for any switch which marks the Wi-Fi symbol. Else, you can try the function key along with the numbered function keys. The third solution will be to make sure that the system is in the range of the wireless network. Try shifting your laptop closer to the router. The fourth solution would be to check if the wireless adapter is enabled. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command ncpa.cpl and hit enter. This will open the network connections window. Right click on the Wi-Fi network and check if you notice disable here. If you notice disable, it means that it is enabled. If you notice enable, then it means that the Wi-Fi is disabled and you need to enable it. The next solution will be to check if the Wi-Fi network is connected or not. Unlike Ethernet, you need to specifically connect to the Wi-Fi network by entering the password. Check the system tray here. Does it show this Wi-Fi like symbol? If it does, then the system is connected to the wireless network. If not, it will show an earth-like symbol. Nonetheless, click on it. Click on this forward pointing arrow. Check if it mentions connected. The next solution is to run the network adapter troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings. Go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on troubleshoot. Select other troubleshooters. Scroll down to the network adapter troubleshooter and click on run corresponding to it. The last solution will be to update the network drivers. Go to the intel.com website and search for Intel driver and support assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download the tool and run it on your system to update the Intel drivers. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.